So why are we here today?
I don't know why we're here.
I don't know why we're here. We're perfectly fine.
Everything's peachy.
How's the communication?
Great.
We talk about everything. Right, babe?
Of course, honey. Like a good old married couple.
Nothing's left unsaid.
How are you today, Simone?
I'm doing okay. I could be better, but I'm doing okay.
Are you happy?
I think the perception in my mind of marriage was a little different, but I'm handling it the best I can.
How's life treating you?
Life's good. I'm a best-selling author, working on my third novel.
How's that going?
It's going pretty good. I think I'm going to title it Love and Lies.
How did you all meet?
That didn't we meet, babe?
I don't even see why this has anything to do with any of this.
How long have you guys been married?
It's been about 10 months.
How long have you guys been married?
9 months, 26 days, and 8 hours, 32 minutes to be exact.
That's deep.
It's like that sometimes. So we met through some friends.
On a bright Sunday afternoon.
Best day of my fucking life.
Mine's too.
It's been happily ever after. Ever since. Just me and you.
Ever since we said I do.
Way things supposed to be.
How's sex?
Great.
Great.
Consistent?
Very consistent.
Like a couple of bunnies.
You're so funny, honey.
The sex is not good?
It's good. I want to try new things. I want to incorporate something else, some spice, some sort of spice.
What's missing?
I wouldn't say it's missing. I just want to introduce it.
Elaborate?
I'd rather not.
Well, I'm assuming that my wife wants a little bit more. More than what I've been giving her.
Care to elaborate?
Let's just say it involves another body, another person, somebody else with her.
Can I take it that you're not really looking forward to that?
I'm ecstatic. Fuck no. It's my wife. I love her.
So 10 months in, your relationship has lost its spice.
It hasn't lost its spice. I just want more spice.
You like things spicy?
I do. I got married. She's not going anywhere. So why not try it all?
Why are you guys not wearing your rings?
I took a shower after I cleaned the bathroom with bleach.
How often do you not wear your ring?
Only when I clean the bathroom. With bleach.
I just didn't put my shit on today.
Happily ever after.
Me and you.
Together. For.
Ever.